Hi, I'm Senator Pam Helming. Tonight is the last night of our legislative session, and I wanted to share some exciting news with you. For too long, our airports, bridges, roads, and tunnels have been paid for by American taxpayer dollars, but built with materials and products imported from overseas. As a result, American companies and their workers have continued to lose out on contracts and jobs to foreign companies. Nationally, U.S. workers and the domestic economy have been devastated by the growth of the U.S. trade deficit with China since that country entered the World Trade Organization in 2001. Between 2001 and 2011, 2.7 million U.S. jobs were lost or displaced. New York alone lost 158,000 plus jobs due to this trend. This is a serious concern of mine. As a daughter and granddaughter of steelworkers, I cannot tell you how much passing this bill means to me. I'm proud that this evening the Senate passed Buy American legislation that would require the use of American-made iron, steel, and manufactured products for New York State Public Works projects. To me, supporting this legislation was a no-brainer, and it's a win for all New Yorkers. It's about supporting American products made by the American worker for the American worker. As we begin investing billions of dollars in our state's and nation's infrastructure, renewing New York's commitment to using American-made steel, iron, and concrete is imperative. Not only do we want a level playing field that relieves American companies of their competitive disadvantage, but also we want to stimulate an economic climate that puts American companies at a competitive advantage and helps our future generations with job opportunities. We want our workers to know when they are reconstructing our state's infrastructure and bringing it up to 21st century standards, they can do it proudly with American-made products. This critical legislation will help encourage American manufacturing, create American jobs, and ensure that New York and the American taxpayer dollars stay right here in New York and right here in the greatest country in the world. As always, please feel free to contact my office if we can help you in any way. Thank you.